What's up, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. iOS 16 brings in a cool feature that lets you hide photos on your iPhone. Tap on the triple dots here after making a selection. You'll see the hide button, and then hide single or multiple photos to a hidden album, which you can encrypt with your passcode. However, if the photos were synced from your PC via iTunes or Finder, you won't see the hide button anymore. And you can delete them either because the delete button is grayed out. Pretty annoying, right? No worries. In this video, I'll show you some workarounds for the time being. Let's dive in. First, select the photos you want to hide. Tap the triple dot and select duplicate. This copy will be created into your recent album. There will show you the hide button. And then you can actually move them to the hidden album, just like that. To remove the original photos that you can't hide, plug your iPhone to a computer, create an empty folder on your PC, and sync your photos from there. The original photos you synced before will be removed from your iPhone, while the duplicate ones will remain intact in your recent album. To prevent the situation from happening again, it's recommended to sync your photos using iCloud instead. Upload your photos from PC to iCloud.com. Make sure you have enabled iCloud Photos on your iPhone. In this way, you can sync them to the recent album directly. If you want to do it wirelessly, use iCareFone, which is a professional iOS data managing tool. Inside the Photos tab, click Import. Select your photos, then click OK to transfer them to your iPhone. Use the iCareFone app rather than the Fast Import. This will deliver them to the recent album as well. Then you can hide any of them if you want. So that's it. Thanks for watching. For more tips like this, subscribe to the TenorShare channel or click another video to keep watching now. See you next time!